All right, so it's been a month since I have posted a video, or it's been way more than a month, but the reason so is because I have been suspended on my account for 60 days, so that means I'll get back on my account on September 10th, but currently I'm on an account called Beach Vibe, so enjoy this video for now. All right.
Oh, I
No,
see a comma, yo
don't roll off
mama.
the cliff, don't roll off the cliff.
I see a comma, yo mama.
Kame, yo, okay, don't say it like that. Oh shit.
Oh my god, I see it, I see it. I'm gonna get it first, I'm gonna get it first.
Crystal nap, your shit. I'm sorry, bro. I need it. You don't deserve that shit. I'm sorry.
I do though. I'll boost you, bro. I'll boost you.
Crystal boost me?
No way. No way. No
Oh my god, you mother! I'm leaving this match. I'm leaving. Crystal, I'm just saying you didn't deserve it either. I'm glad you didn't get it. Oh, I'm just kidding. Oh my god. So wait, keep distracting, keep distracting.
you guys are
my
freaking
god.
annoying.
Oh, what
Oh, shit.
happened?
No,
Yeah,
I'll
I'm
give
right
you back.
here.
I'll give you back. I'll
Game.
give you back.
That was my
Here.
castle.
Here, I'll
No,
give you back. I'm sorry.
don't
I'm
give it
sorry.
back.
I'll
Don't give
give
it
it back. Give
back.
me
I
back. I
deserved
don't want
it.
I don't want the Kamahami. I just want my cloud.
Hey, can you do us a favor?
Okay,
No, what? Do you have
that's so
PSN?
ugly. Okay.
What do you want? Do you have PlayStation?
You're
Place? No, I have Xbox. Aww.
so ugly, Leadon.
What happened?
Give me my
Hey, do you
cloud.
want. I kind of feel bad. You want the comma, yo mama?
Oh yeah,
No, I don't want the
give
comma. No, I just want the
it. Get,
cloud.
give her the cloud. Give her the cloud. Give her the cloud. Give her
Here's the comma, yo mama.
the. You for the
No,
cloud.
I want the cloud.
Oh
Enough people on me.
You
It's
Guys, I need you
want it. No,
guys.
I don't
So
want
dumb.
this
How'd you
around.
fall for
Cap, what's going on?
that?
What?
Give her the
Okay,
give her the
check.
cloud. Give her the cloud. Just took it
I
from
already
her.
gave her the crap
I took
cloud.
it.
What is wrong with you people?
Oh, you people.
That's what you get. Look at
You
your check.
people. Is that supposed to mean, huh?
But exactly what I
You don't like
said.
my tribe or what, huh?
Like my tribe.
Now you're burning me
I,
up.
Oh
you,
my
for a
god, never mind.
tribe,
Let me do
for a
it.
tribe, you need at least 5 people. I only
Oh.
see two.
Oh yeah, my bad, my bad, my bad, my bad.
Come on, guys, we need
Where the
help.
heck are you? You're all like on vacation over there, bitch beach vibes.
Oh, you
I
said bitch
am.
vibes? I could.
What? Is that what you
I
said?
mean, it is a bitch move stealing my sheet.
Okay, I'm not giving it back then.
Oh.
I'm just gonna drop it. All right, so I'm gonna give you some questions and you're gonna answer them, all right?
Yeah, bro. I
Okay.
got you.
So, how should I refer to you for a lead-in underscore trio?
Leadon's dad, aka Mr. 305, as big as the worldwide.
Okay, so I hope you don't take this personally, but how did you meet Leadon's mom?
Oh yeah, I met her at school, and like, keep in mind, I'm not the sexiest guy alive. I lied. I'm the sexiest, but so I met her at school, and then I was like, shit, she kind of bad though. And then I messaged her. I got her on Snap. I knew her from before. And then I'm like, damn, shawty bad as fuck. And I'm like, yo, what's up? And then she's like, what's up? I was like, you single? And then she's like, nah, I got a boyfriend. She had a boyfriend at the time. I was like, god damn. And then from there, we were just friends for a little bit. And then we were talking for a while until I told her that I liked her. And eventually we started talking. And then, yeah, that's how I met her. But we had our ups and downs. She was
Oh,
a,
okay.
she's also Jippy 2K's mom.
Oh yeah. How much kids do you have in total?
Three.
Three. Okay, well, what are all their names?
Rice Man, Tyson, and Eric,
All
or
right.
aka Leadon underscore trio.
Okay, so this might be a really personal question, but where do you work? What's your career?
Oh, I work at Monsters Incorporated. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Sometimes a crusty crab if I'm feeling it.
Okay. So, yeah. How was Leadon when he was younger?
He was fat.
Oh,
He looked like
okay.
Humpty Dumpty. He was nice and cute. It was just baby fat. It was just baby fat.
Oh, okay.
He was also just a pretty weird kid. Loved the weirdness though, 'cause if he's not weird, then I don't want him. But that's my son, so I love him either way, even if he's a smart ass, a dumbass, anything. You know, that's my kid.
Oh, okay. Do you guys work independently or on a team? Do you guys work together or what happens?
Oh, I don't know, that fat fuck likes to run away. Oh shit, my coffee hissing at me, bruh.
Okay.
My coffee machine hissing. If it spits at me, I'm killing myself. Alright, what were you saying?
I forgot. Who's your favorite kid? Who's your favorite?
All of them. They're all special.
So, if three of them were falling in a volcano, which one would you grab first?
Neither of them.
Okay, but you grab one for $1 million. Which one would you grab?
Oh, I'm grabbing rice, man. Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Nah, I'm grabbing Tyson, bro.
Okay, then. So, all right. Is there anything else you want to talk about?
You need to keep a just keep asking questions. I got the best answers. Oh shit, my vitamin C tab fell on the ground.
Okay.
Better eat that before I die. Iron deficiency.
Okay, so tell me about a time Leadon has screwed up really badly.
Screwed up really badly. I say him getting bitches in general is when he screws up badly.
Oh,
Cause
okay.
I didn't raise him, cause he kind of has no game. He probably does, but I have no idea about it. Yeah, I keep asking me questions. It can be personal. It can be about leading, my love life, anything.
Okay. Is any of your children gay? You went
Leading
quiet
is.
there. Oh, okay. That
Yeah,
explains it a bit.
I think he likes it up the ass a little bit. Who knows?
How do you. Okay, then.
Talks about sucking dudes off. I don't know if he
Oh.
swung that way, but that's my son.
How do you feel about that?
Don't know. I mean, I be telling my friends I'm gonna suck him off.
Okay, that's the end of the interview.
Okay.
Is there anything else you ought to say?
I'm an absolute fucking racist. Just kidding.